Of all the painkillers being used and abused, a single one, fentanyl, has been called by public health officials and even members of Congress the third wave of the opioid epidemic. It's a synthetic opioid, similar to heroin, but physicians can prescribe it legally. It is most frequently is prescribed for patients dealing with severe chronic pain, but over the past few years, increasing amounts of fentanyl derivatives have been manufactured illicitly and sold on the street. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention estimates that of the more than 64,000 U.S. overdose deaths last year from any drug, more than 20,000 were attributed to synthetic opioids, many of them related to fentanyl and its variations. A recent CDC analysis of overdose deaths in 10 states found that fentanyl was involved in 56% of opioid overdose deaths from July 2016 through December 2016. A drug more powerful than heroin. Pharmaceutical fentanyl is an opiate drug that is 50 to 100 times more potent than morphine. It is usually administered to patients in severe pain through injection, a patch or a lozenge.